Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Wynn, and welcome back to another video. I'm so excited for you to watch today's video. This is a game that I've been extremely excited about for a very long time. So yesterday, I got invited to go to Call of Duty's big, massive event here in Los Angeles. There were 150 streamers in one room, all playing various Call of Duty games that are coming out this year and next year. Only 10 mobile creators were there representing Warzone Mobile. I was lucky enough to be one of them, and the 10 of us got to play and test out for the first time ever the alpha of Warzone Mobile. So this is some of the earliest recorded footage in Warzone Mobile history. This is my first win ever, and like I said, this is an alpha. So just so you guys know, the graphics will get better when they do the betas and finally the global launch. What we were testing in this demo was just to make sure that the game works for running, reloading, driving, shooting, aiming, all that good stuff. So we were testing kind of the mechanics of the game, and like I said, the graphics will get better in the future. But so far, it actually runs really well, and ended up streaming it yesterday for almost 5 hours straight, and I didn't really have a lot of problems. So I'm really excited for the future of Warzone Mobile, and I hope you guys enjoy this first look of actual gameplay that I got yesterday here in Los Angeles.
Stay frosty, yeah?
Bro, I actually switched a freaking semi on that. God.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Whoa! Let's go, yo. Held the lungs. Held the breath.
They picked the wrong fight. Well done.
Oh, is it? What? Let's go.